won 20 grand in San Antonio could win another 50,000 here. Cooper has never won Rodeo Houston. That's crazy. He loves this horse he's riding, though. It helps him a ton. And a 9-1 will slide him into the number two spot. And I'm going to bet that gets a check.
I think so, too. Even though this is a tough field, I think 9-1 still gets tough money in round number one. But as you pointed out, he's never won this rodeo, and there are no guarantees. Now...